Hi English lovers, good to see you again. English learners often get confused about when to put an S at the end of words like 100, 1000, million and billion. But after this lesson, you will find it quite simple, hopefully. When we have large numbers or a specific number, we don't put an S at the end of 100, 1000, million and billion. For example, it is incorrect to say there were 5,000 people at the stadium for the match. Instead, you say there were 5,000 people at the stadium for the match. We can add an S to 100, 1000, million and billion to express an approximate figure. It should then give people an idea of quantity, but not a precise amount. There were thousands of people at the stadium for the match. He bought this house for millions of CFA. See you soon for a new lesson. And if you want to know more, visit this website.